So right now we have about 10, 20, 30, 35 reloads. Right now this is empty primer, so that's why it's beeping like that. So we'll take that off. Turn the lights off. I was loading some 124 grains DG bullets. Check them out, DG bullets. They are a company based here in Waupaca, Wisconsin. So now that I've gauged my reloads, we're just going to put it in this jar right here. So all right. Pretty much that's it. Clean this stuff up a bit. There you have it. Thank you. is aiming for the letters. That's on D. That was C. A little too far on this C, and then this is the D.